So are we gonna use blasters?
Well, we don't have blasters.
You guys have regular guns?
We could make
no.
a bomb.
Of course not.
We could make a bomb. Bombs,
yeah. Oh, we could have bomb battles.
Like a Mario Kart.
Ah, that's too hard. How about we just use the force?
The force.
That's right, man.
Nothing penetrates these bad boys.
We were using the force on you, man.
Yeah.
You were pushing that truck away.
Yeah.
Yeah, I knew that.
The mailman
totally.
Was disturbing us.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Anyways.
Okay, let's go.
Let's just, dude, you know what? This isn't really, like, going anywhere, so let's just break out into a fist fight.
Yeah, that's
yeah.
awesome.
Yeah, let's just end this with a big fist fight, okay?
Okay. Alright. Wait, stop. By the way, I'm still taking a lot because I own it, so, yeah.
No! That's impossible!
We have finally arrived. What took you so long?
I was thinking of Gilbert. He disappeared ever since Ryan left.
Maybe he realized he was a lost cause without his friend beside him.
That's not it. He was acting strange ever since I confronted he and Ryan for the second time. I think they're hatching some sort of plan. You know, like a counterattack?
That's not it either.
How do you know?
I will not have you question the things I say. All I know is that your training will be complete after you defeat your greatest enemy.
What's going on, man?
I'm mourning. Go away.
Why?
Because Ryan left me.
Don't have to cry about it.
Why?
Because
why?
Because
okay.
I'm tired of this. Rise and shine.
What the heck? Yeah!
What's up, Julio?
Nothing much. Sorry for your loss.
It's fine.
Are you crying?
No.
Stop crying. I'm not. You're crying.
There's just a lot of allergies in here.
Stop crying.
I'm not.
There's no allergies. All the windows are closed.
This one's open. There's a baby shower out there. It's nice.
Why are you crying about it?
I'm not.
You ready?
I'm ready. Yeah.
Okay.
What do you want to talk about?
Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Dunna. Batman.
Okay.
Are you better now?
That was funny. Yeah. A little bit. Yeah. Knock, knock.
Who's there?
God.
Godzilla.
What, how are you?
Good.
That's good.
Why are you crying?
I'm not crying, man.
You're crying.
I'm not. You're crying.
No, I'm not crying.
You are. You did that thing.
Yeah, I was laughing.
Oh.
At my joke.
Oh.
Because it was funny.
Oh. Why didn't you laugh about it then?
Because I've heard it before, and I just thought of it.
Oh, okay.
Why was the guy in your bed crying?
What?
Why was he crying?
I don't know. He was with you. He was probably crying before.
Yeah.
Yeah. I mean, I just... Tears are like... I hate tears because you pour them out and then they stay on there. It's like when you're taking a dump and...
The poop just sticks to your butt.
No. It's worse than that. It's just when, like... It's like when... You flush the toilet, but it's so big it just smears, like,
yes,
on the...
Yes, I hate
yeah.
that.
Yeah.
The other day I was taking a poop and this random chunk was stuck to the side of the toilet bowl and it wouldn't come
off. Sucks. Wait, the outside or the inside?
No, not the outside. The inside, like, it was
inside.
The part where the water couldn't flush it down.
Mm.
It's being sticky.
But if you do it in a honey bucket porta potty, though, it's
yeah,
fine.
Honey buckets are...
Mm-hmm.
They're just fine.
Oh, yeah. Smell delicious.
Mm-hmm.
Delicious and malicious. So why'd you come here?
I wanted to tell you, Kylo Baron took over your fighting lot.
Well, no, duh.
What are you gonna do about that?
I don't know.
Your friend's gone? He took over your fighting lot. Life isn't looking good for you.
It's not, yeah. What do you think we should do about it?
I think you should go fight him.
Yeah, I've thought about that too, but I think fighting is like, I don't know what it's like, but what do you, deep down, who are you?
I'm Colt.
Colt?
Colt the Bolt.
Colt the Bolt, okay. I'm assuming you guys know each other?
Yes.
Alright. Yeah, you like that bed, don't you? Yeah. It's nice, it's nice. It really
yeah,
is.
You didn't know it was there.
Yeah, I didn't know.
Like,
you didn't know. None of us knew. You're fast, man. You're the bolt.
You yeah. Just jumped in there.
No, I was actually there before anyone got here.
But you were on his
you
back.
Walked in with me.
Yeah, how did you do that?
Imagination.
I have magic. Just kidding.
What?
Okay.
Can I tell you how we met?
Yeah, let's hear how.
So pretty much, I was on the stall. No more toilet paper. Just ripped like a good 45-minute one.
Mm-hmm.
And like,
I hate those. Yeah.
And then he just walked in, and he just dropping deuces like. And I was like, dude, I just dropped a 45-minute one. And, yeah. Bad day at Taco Bell. Mm. And then I was like, hey, dude, can I have some toilet paper? And he's like, yeah, he gives me an entire roll.
That is, oh.
And then he just flies me around. He's like my Uber.
Nice. You're a pilot then, huh?
Yeah.
Yeah, you got a droid or something?
No. No droid.
Okay.
He just talks to himself in the mirror.
That's sad.
And at night he cries.
Oh, that's sad. So
no,
you were crying in there?
That was
you.
Alright. Well, so now that we've introduced each other.
We need to join forces and make an army.
Yeah, I mean, you guys are Star Wars fans, right? I mean, I know you are.
Yeah, I'm a great pilot.
Yeah.
And I like America.
Yeah. You're very patriotic that way. You know, yeah, we're living Star Wars, guys.
I'm sorry, I forgot. But besides this stuff, we're in a side gig.
Yeah.
Our side job.
Yeah.
We're at that cantina.
Oh yeah, the cantina up the street.
Yeah, that one. We're dancers.
Dancers.
We're the 22 losers.
Can I see something, guys? That was interesting.
Thank you.
Oh, yeah. You guys, anything else at all, or?
We throw rocks at each other's feet when we get bored.
No, it's so good.
I lost a toe last week.
Oh, wow.
We had to amputate it.
Yeah. He just threw a rock at my foot, and there was a hole in it.
And so you just got a knife and just cut it off?
Yeah, because, like, ow. It was bruised, and I just told him not to, but when I was sleeping, he was like, no, and he just cut it off.
Okay.
Yeah.
Alright.
The chickens needed dinner.
That's true.
Alright. Well, so what was that idea? That looks very nice.
Thank you.
That suits you.
Thank you very much.
So, what was that idea you guys had again?
Join forces. Oh, yeah.
Okay. And what would we do?
Switch hats.
Well, you did that. But
we would fight Kylo Baron.
Yeah, but Kylo Baron has got an entire freaking army.
Well, that's why we're getting an army too, man.
Oh, yeah. Okay, well, we need to let people know because there are a lot of lightsaber duelers out there.
Well.
A lot, and we need to let them all know.
Well, you know what we have to do?
Oh, sorry there.
You know what we need to do? An old-fashioned poster up.
Okay. All right.
Let's do this.
All right.
Something's waiting in the bushes of love.
Yo, never knew my dad, he didn't care about me. Dead horizon is all my macro binocular see. Moisture farming all my life and not a drop spilled. My aunt and uncle double sons and sipping blue milk. My aunt and uncle double sons, I'm sick of blue milk.
But then a desert hobo came and told me, we all got a chicken dog woman thing waiting for us. Every day I worry all day about what's waiting in the bushes of love. Something's waiting in the bushes for us. Yes, yeah, something's waiting in the bushes.
Okay, we need to put a flyer on that car, that car, that car, that car, that car, that car, that window. Oh, that car, that house, that tree,
that dog,
that dog, that Tesla.
We'll do one on the skunk over there and just hope it doesn't lift its tail up. We'll pin it to the tail.
Or those balloons that have three random colors on it.
Oh yeah, we'll put push pins in the.
It needs to be. A flyer needs to be in a place that can catch a lot of people's eye.
Yeah.
Like.
In the fireplace.
Exactly. When you roast the marshmallows, what's the first thing that you're gonna see?
Flyer. Yeah, the flyer. Yeah.
Say fire or flyer?
I said flyer.
Oh, okay.
Let's
start.
Okay, let's go.
Dude, I see him. There he is. There he is. Get him more. Come on. I think he's brave.
Oh my god, that was me.
Oh, come on.
I got the fire.
Go, go. Oh, God. Got him.
Sense something. I'll be back in a second. Called, man. I'm glad you came to this place. I really am. I'm getting old. I need to see you again. And I have something very important to tell you. I sensed through the force that you are trying to form an army. Okay, that was a lie. I just got one of your flyers that one of your weird friends put up. I want to tell you something. You, my friend, cannot defeat Kylo Baron, because Kylo Baron has a bigger role in this than just being the villain. He's not the villain. Kylo Baron is the only man that can defeat his Sith Lord Master.
What? Kylo Baron?
There's no way he's gonna turn to the light side and defeat Darth Hideous. The odds of that are like Jar Jar Binks secretly being a Sith. You know what you're talking about, mate.
Don't say that, I don't know what I'm talking about, okay? I stood in line in San Francisco for 4 hours at the Star Wars premiere back in 77.
That doesn't prove any.
My boy, you must get Kylo Baron to turn to the light side. Light side. I'm smiling right now. Because he's the only man that can defeat Darth Hideous. Hideous.
Idiot. Darth Hideous.
You must get him to turn so he can defeat Hideous.
Wow. Well, if that's what needs to happen, then I will certainly try to get him to turn. And, yeah.
Anyways,
my armpit stinks, so I'm gonna go home, I'm gonna put on some deodorant, and shower, and do some other weird and stuff. So, I'll see ya.
Oh, and before you leave, make sure you don't step in that Bantha crap over there. Do you see that? Do you see? Yes, that's Bantha crap right there. Very well then, be on your way. What in the Sam Hill?
What? I didn't do that.
Definitely not.
I know where Gilbert is.
Where is he?
In his house, doing weird things.
Hi, boys!
Are you sure he's there?
Yes, I'm sure.
You sure?
I'm sure.
Are you sure?
Just get going. I don't want him taking back the fighting lap. I want you to defeat him once and for all.
Yes, Master.
Stop.
What do you want?
You don't have any weapons.
That's right. I lost my lightsaber. What are we gonna do?
There's only one thing that we can do.
Oh, when we go on shopping trips, where else would we go but Phipps? From the top floor to the bottom, if it's bargains, Phipps has got 'em.
How about this one?
I don't like that one.
What about that one under it?
I don't like that one either.
How about this one right there?
That's a sword.
No one needs to know. Ooh, how about this one?
Those are garden stakes.
They look nice.
They'd be nice from the garden, but never mind. We need to find an actual lightsaber.
How about this one? It's 2-day shipping.
I don't need 2-day shipping. I need 1-second shipping. Plus, this one's made by Hasbro.
Okay, then how about this one? It's 30-second shipping.
I guess it'll do. Who ordered this?
How the heck did you get in here?
All I can say is I accidentally lost your mom's car keys when I kicked down the door.
Can you look away while I finish putting on deodorant?
Yeah, sure.
Kylo Baron,
I just found out some very vital news. Very vital. Very important news about you. Can I do this?
Yeah, okay. For the moment.
You gotta turn to the light side.
It's never gonna happen.
Why?
Because why?
Because
it can't happen.
Yeah, but deep down inside, though, you feel good down inside. Get that away.
I don't.
You don't? Okay. Well, here's the thing, is that I can't defeat your Darth Hideous guy. Because, I mean, he's a pretty hideous defeat.
Can you just ask a Jedi Master?
Yeah, I have my Jedi Master, and he told me that you're the guy that can defeat Darth Hideous. I know you don't like him. I know you don't.
How do you know I don't like him?
Because my force waves.
Yeah, that makes sense.
Yeah, but so are you gonna be light side now, or are you gonna be dark side?
Dark side.
Bullcrap.
Zero people so far from the army.
Wait, you have an army?
Right. Oh my god! Do you know this is the second time that we've sat in the bed together?
Thank you for pointing out the obvious, Colt. Never mind.
Do you want to get out of here? No, I like close, compact spots. Okay. But this one stinks. Bye-bye.
Did the truck fart on you?
Yes. Go! Don't do your elbow. Don't do your elbow. I'm swimming in the sea. This hurts really bad. Do you have a lightsaber?
No. Well, I mean, I did. I had two. I had a red one.
So.
But I don't know what happened to the red one. And then.
You're sick?
No.
Why do you have a red lightsaber
then? I don't know. I had a red one, and then I had a little short green one, but then my dog.
You had Yoda's lightsaber?
Something like that. But then, I said my dog ate my lightsaber, but Ryan called me out on it.
Yeah, that's not believable.
So, truth is, I lost it in the bathroom.
Yeah.
And the reason why I said my dog ate my lightsaber is because Ryan was trying to call me out on me not going to the bathroom every single day.
Okay. Are you sure? I believe you. I think your dog ate it. I think all hungry that thing home.
Because he almost killed me, man. He almost killed me.
What about his lightsaber he threw?
He lost his lightsaber somewhere. But he didn't throw his lightsaber.
I felt in the force. I felt,
You have the force, man?
Yes, I do. So, we should go look for your lightsaber.
Which one? The one I lost in the bathroom?
Yeah.
Yeah? What do you think? You want to go look through my bathroom for my lightsaber?
It might be smelly, but I'll do it.
Thank you!
No, that's my broken shoulder.
I put on deodorant, it's fine. You checking here already?
Yeah. Nothing's in there.
Julian,
have you found anything? No.
What are you doing in there?
It's freshening up. I didn't find anything here, but I did find this really weird bar of soap.
Dude, that's it! Hey! That's it!
Excuse me, boys.
Yes, we found it! Crap. Oh, guys. I dropped in the toilet.
What's going on, guys?
Oh, crap.
Oh, that sounds like a real problem.
No!
Oh, sorry. I thought there was a juice in there. I need to wash my hands. Yeah.
Take a nice long look, fellas.
All right.
That's the house.
It's a house.
It's the house that Ryan lost his lightsaber.
That was a long time ago. You think it's still there?
I think it will be.
Okay.
This is a solo mission, fellas.
It's dangerous.
I know. And if I don't come back, you're paying for the funeral.
No,
I'm not doing
it. Okay, okay. You don't have to. I'm going in, guys. You keep a good lookout.
Okay. Dang, he jumped at barbed wire fence really good. Okay, so, hey, you know where babies come from? They come from this area. It's a baby patch, did you know?
Oh, that's cool. So they just sprout out of the ground?
Yeah. You find them in these little areas. Like,
wait, didn't you throw a patch of poop over here earlier?
Baby Yoda!
Oh, baby Yoda's there?
Yeah.
What's going on? Oh, wait, there we go.
Don't step on the baby bush. Hey!
I came out of that bush. Some bad stuff couldn't happen to those kids. I mean...
Stop.
Guys, I got the lightsaber. Let's scram!
They called the cops.
Run, 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 jump. I can be your backpack while you run. Run, 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 jump, and stop.
That was close, man.
That was close. That's awesome.
I want to kiss it, but I feel like I'll burn my lips off. You want it? You want to try it?
Sure.
And I know you just work with guns. I didn't know I did it. I'm sorry, man. I hear. I can take it back if you want me to.
Yeah.
I just. You know. So you good? You good there?
No. I'm gonna stop my life. I'll be back.
Okay.
Bye. Have fun.
I've just received word that Gilbert has a lightsaber and is forming an army. We're gonna summon our army and get for the attack.
Don't do that. There are many who have imaginary lightsaber battles. It is obvious that Gilbert will get them to join his army.
So are you saying we shouldn't summon our army?
No. Summon the army. Just don't have them wait. Have them find the people Gilbert are looking for, and then pick them off one by one.
How are we going to do that?
Burn their fortresses to the ground. Shoot them with blaster guns.
I don't think that's a good idea.
The little bit of light inside of you saying that we shouldn't go through with this plan. Ignore it. Look at the light. The plan that we have is perfect and should be done. Go summon the army. I want every last lightsaber dueler dead.
Yes, Master.
Yeah, what you want, man?
You need to dispatch your men to get Gilbert and Colt the Bull.
You want me to dispatch my 5-odd crap men to get those 2 4-odd crap men?
That's exactly what I want. I'll get to it.
Okay, I'll do it.
Right.
So how are you doing, man?
I'm doing good. I just killed a whole planet of innocent people, so, you know, things are going pretty good for me.
Oh, that's cool. Cool, yeah.
How about you?
Just got done with an execution. Stole the sword from a... an old man.
Yeah, that sounds good to me.
Yeah, he had bowel problems, so he really wanted me to have this.
Yeah.
Before I killed him.
Oh, that's amazing.
I killed him, Lord blood.
Yeah, killing old men is great.
Yeah. All that blood is in that crushed bottle over there.
Was it good?
Yeah, it was good, yeah. It was very good. Yeah.
Sounds good. Nice.
So, how's Darth Hideous doing?
It's Darth Hideous, so.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, that's my message. Yeah.
Alright.
Yeah, you wanna try out my sword?
Yeah.
You can do that.
Yeah. Hey, can I try it on you?
You can try it on me, yeah.
Alright, sounds good to me.
Oh, gosh.
It's a good one, yeah.
It's
pretty good.
Pretty good? Yeah.
How's
your mom?
She's dead, but...
Oh, that sucks.
Yeah.
That really sucks.
I don't know.
Wow. It
sucks to lose her.
Well, then. Mm-hmm. Alright.
Yeah.
Alright. Well, you gotta get to it, and, you have a good day.
Alright, you too. And make sure, do not kill them when you get them, right?
Okay, I will not kill them when I get them.
Okay.
But do you want me to kill them when I get them?
Well, you can choose.
I can choose? Okay.
Yeah.
Alright, I will choose, and I will see you later.
Okay.
Alright, I will let you if I find anything.
Alright.
Alright.
Bye.
Bye.
Wait, where's Julio at?
Oh, he's sick in bed with COVID.
He got COVID-19?
Yeah.
That sucks. That really sucks. So he can't be with us then, right?
Yeah.
Alright, okay. So where's this cantina at that you and Julio used to dance at?
I think it's somewhere over there.
There?
Yeah.
Like that table with the green chairs and the pink chairs. The Star Destroyer! That's amazing! Anyways, I'm thirsty, man. Wanna go get a drink?
Yeah.
Bless you. Hey, dude.
Hey, how's it going? My name is Javier. You want a drink?
My name is Javier. Oh, sure, dude.
Yeah.
Share this. Yeah, you want some?
No. Okay.
You sure?
I don't drink Crush.
You don't drink Crush? Is this Crush?
No, but I can call it that.
What is it?
It's Old Man's Blood.
Oh.
Yeah.
Is it fresh?
Mm-hmm. This morning.
Mmm.
Bless his old man.
Yeah, I know. That's good.
Bless his heart, you know what I mean.
Bless his heart, yeah. Bless his heart.
Are you thinking what I'm thinking?
Kylo Baron?
Nope. I was thinking, how did that stormtrooper miss me?
They just have bad aim.
Yeah.
One of their blessings. Anyways.
Come on.
Dude, you need to turn to the light side.
I can't.
Why?
Because I don't want to.
Yes, you do.
Alright, I kind of want to turn.
Dude, because you need to turn because you need to defeat Darth Hideous.
But I can't. It's just not right. I just can't turn to the right side.
Well, being a Sith isn't right.
Well, it doesn't matter.
Why is everything we're saying so cheesy?
Honestly, I don't know.
I don't know, but you need to turn to the light side. That's all I'm saying.
No.
Yeah, you know what? That's... Why is it whenever I see you, your clothes are always different? Like literally like 2 seconds ago, 2 minutes ago, you were wearing a red shirt, now you're wearing a blue shirt. How do you change so fast?
Hey,
can you teach me your ways?
I can't. Like, you have to join the dark side if you want to learn. Sorry.
Yeah, well, you should join the light side because I can teach you how to change your underwear and take showers in 5 seconds.
I don't even do that in the first place.
What? Why? You gotta get clean fast, man.
Not on the dark side.
Well, you know what? You know what? I give up.
Time since I've seen you.
I haven't been here since I confronted Ryan.
What about Gilbert? Did you confront him?
Yeah.
Oh.
It's a long time ago.
Yeah. How are you?
I'm okay.
Yeah?
Yeah.
I'm old. I'm hanging in there. I'm just not doing drugs like I used to.
That's, yeah. That's good. So what happened back there with you, you and Gilbert?
I don't know if I want to talk about it.
Just talk about it, man.
Well, me and Gilbert fought.
Yeah.
And then you left. He was gonna kill me and then he resisted. I don't know why.
Maybe because he realized that you were the only hope. You were the only one that can defeat Darth Hideous.
I mean, I guess. I just didn't think I was up to it.
What do you mean by that?
Just not up to the job.
To kill him?
Mm-hmm.
It's hard to kill people, I mean, yeah.
How do you feel about the fact that he didn't kill you? I'm shocked, but I'm happy. I thought it was over.
What about, like, deep down inside?
Just making me feel like I have to join the light side.
No. You do. You need to.
I just don't think I can go back. It's too late.
It's not too late. I can train you again. As I trained you before you went to the dark side. My boy, the time for you has come to join the light side, to return back to it. Are you ready?
Yes.
Fought that beast, your old man and me. You had a chicken head with duck feet, with a woman's face too.
Oh, that's rad.
And it was waiting in the bushes for us. Then it ripped off your dad's face. He was screaming something awful. In fact, there was this huge mess, and I had to change the floors.
The floors?
You see, his blood had drained into the boards, and I had to change them. Got a chicken duck woman thing waiting for us. Every day I worry all day. I was waiting in the bushes of love. Something's waiting in the bushes for us.